For many of you, this is your first full-scale battle, so let me give you some advice. Knowing the terrain is vital, so make sure to get your bearings before you go charging in.
Deserved, Lady Desdemona. But we cannot let you have all the fun. Soldiers of Harbor, advance!
Thank you. come straight to us and not realize he is so stupid.
We'll soon see who's the stupid one. Their commanding officer has exposed himself. Attack!
Cesar, will you? He's obviously got the wrong end of the stick here.
That Prince Cesar, do you? Come here. I'll smash some matters into you.
Teachers can see me now.
Thank you.
gun.
Teach you a lesson. Right. We'll be operating as a small mobile force separate from the main army.
Roger that. Let's scout out the lay of the land and make sure there aren't any nasty surprises lying in wait.
Well, I never. Maybe you really have been paying attention in class.
Marched straight into our trap. Company, deploy!
Seems they were expecting us. Men, stand your ground!
This isn't good. They're going after the king.
We have to protect him! Well, we can't just ignore these Night Lords!
His Majesty's safety has to be our top priority. The Night Lords will have to wait.
Soldiers of Harbor, forward!
trouble with it.
Leave it to me.
Archers! Into position! Pepper them with arrows!
The bowmen must be defeated before we can go any further.
Snappers! Peppered them with arrows, he says. I don't much like the sound of that.
Then don't let it happen. Come on, let's get up there and take them down.
Through the gates, but I can't help thinking we're walking into another trap.
Well, not much we can do about it except keep our eyes peeled.
I'm all yours.
Come on.
If you don't mind, I'd like to go in first and make sure it's safe, Your Majesty.
Very good. We'll hold here for now.
Thank you.
mean you don't get skewered.
It looks like they're triggered by panels on the floor. Watch your step, everyone.
No further, Harbin scum! Prepare to meet your doom!
Something tells me they're not in the mood to negotiate. I hate fighting our own people.
You stronger than you look. Twin Cigar. Finish you good.
I'm only just getting warmed up.
Charging off on your own like that.
Cesar!
Well, look who it is.
What's going on, Cesar? Why are you attacking the Harbans?
It's been a while, eh, Your Highness? Seriously, did no one ever tell you about barging into places uninvited?
What business is it of yours? 4 more years of training, and still you lack the discipline to stay out of others' affairs. I'd hoped you might have learned by now when your presence was neither valued nor wanted. Alas, you're the same thoughtless child as ever.
Yeah? And if I'm thoughtless, then what are you? Or have you forgotten all the stupid things I've seen you do, Prince Pautilot?
How terribly sophisticated you've become. Why?
Stop it! Both of you! Is this really the time or the place for your bickering? In case you've forgotten, we came here to try and talk Cesar around.
Talk me round? Am I to take this to mean you have turned your coats and sided with the Harbans? You will regret that. Justice will be done. And those who betray our realm will suffer the judgment of steel!
Your Highness, please, you have to listen to reason.
Your friend is in no mood to listen.
We have no choice. And we'll be needing your help if this is going to end well.
Same old Cesar. Once he gets that look in his eye, there's no talking to him.
You're right. We never could get through to him when he was like this.
We sure couldn't. He's clearly got some stupid idea in his head, and we're just going to have to beat it out of him. Let's go!
Justice will be done. Mercy shall not stay my hand.
Same to you, your princeliness. We're gonna beat some sense into you whether you like it or not.
Oi, that's an old friend you're talking to. It does seem like the only way to stop him.
Seems like this might have some history with the prince here.
No idea what, though. It doesn't smell like a bang, that's for sure.
Well, bad or not, it looks like we're going to have to fight him. Let's get this over with, shall we?
Freeze!
It's just scratching.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Go, Fisher.
Took me head clean up.
The prince is a highly skilled swordsman. Be careful, all of you. You're not safe, even at a distance.
Up and at him.
You're not done yet, you know.
I think I'm in trouble here.
Leave it to me. I'm all yours.
Turn up, Graham!
Let's go!
Curse you!
Not enough yet, Cesar? Ready to put down your sword and talk like a...
Now suffer the wrath of Tunisia!
Look, over there!
We'll need to deal with them before we do anything else.
Too much?
around yet!
Impossible. Father, forgive me.
Told you I was top of the class.